You might have heard people talking about something big happening with superconductors, with some people saying it's the biggest physics discovery in our lifetime and others saying it's a bunch of bull. They're talking about a paper posted to this website, Archive, notably not a peer-reviewed journal, and it's claiming to have discovered the world's first room temperature and ambient pressure superconductor. There's still a lot that we don't know about the details of this paper. It's very controversial, but here's why we want this tech in the first place. Materials that allow electricity to pass through them without any energy loss and repel magnetic fields are called superconducting materials. That electric and magnetic superpower is what's behind MRIs, quantum computers, nuclear fusion magnets. But it's typically only possible when these materials are at incredibly low temperatures, requiring cooling systems that are bulky and expensive and energy intensive. If we had room temperature and ambient pressure superconductors, that might mean we would have better and cheaper medical imaging, bigger quantum computers, magnetically levitating trains. There's all kinds of stuff that's possible with this tech. We have to wait until it goes through the peer review process and is checked by other experts in the field. But the idea itself is huge if true.